hearts from iron and our minds from steel. And if we built an armor for our tender bodies, could we love each other? Would we strive to fight?